Coops. So we are practicing door manners and like being polite at the door when someone shows up. So someone's at the door. Just a minute. Cooper. Okay. Nice. Good job, buddy. Oh, hi, Shane. Come on in. Oh my gosh, it's so good to see you. Yeah, so this is our dog, Cooper. He's our COVID puppy. You know how it is. I know he's a big boy, but you know what they say. Puppies are puppies, and we're just trying to work on some manners. And, oh my goodness, my good puppy. He's so cute. Good. Oh, such a cute baby. Such a cute baby. Please. No, Cooper. Was that too hard? Please. Again. What a cute baby. What a cute baby. Please. One of the things I'm doing with Cooper is we are working on trying to be cool when somebody comes to the door. And a lot of times I find that people will come up, you know, and not necessarily intentionally, but they will almost try to sabotage your training because they see your cute dog and they're trying to they want to interact with it. So I'm just trying to practice, you know, with him not getting off place just because somebody is, you know, talking to him in that high pitched voice. So we're gonna just try again. See if you can do it this time. I did make it hard. I did purposely use like body language and a voice that would make it hard for him to resist if he's a very human centric dog, which he is. Cooper. Yeah. Someone's at the door. Cooper, please. Good boy. Good boy. Oh my gosh, Rowan, come on in. Yes, so good to see you. Yeah, I'm Cooper. He's our COVID dog. We're working on manners and, you know, things like that. And oh my gosh, what did you do, baby? He's such a good baby. What did you do, baby, baby, baby? He's so cute. Cooper. Please. Please. Alright, try again. So cute. So he's responding to me patting my legs. That is a thing I find a lot of people do, and that's why I'm doing it. And it does encourage dogs to come towards you. So that's why I'm doing that. He's so cute! So cute! But it looks like Cooper's hip to my game since he's got his back to me. Okay. So we're just gonna try one more time. Hopefully, we can get it on camera. I know we can. Someone's at the door! Cooper, let's go. Please! That's it for now. Come on.